song for the road.
I'm a commuter lately at 7 and 5. It's not a bad drive to the factory and home. The round trip's only 34 miles down a low country two-lane road that navigates crumbling cliffs, a little river, and fields of crop rows. You've got your bright broccoli, crisp spinach, 5 kinds of lettuce, cabbages, onions, garlic, tomatoes, fears, and asparagus spears, where the salad green valley meets the rolling hills. You're likely to find me twice a day, as long as our salaries cover the bills we must pay. Mortgage and food, utilities, telephone, auto and service, service and gas. Honey, how will we manage to stock some away for that fateful rainy day? Whoops, the deep soaking loosens the hillside. Boulders and mud come down in the lanes. Traffic blocked for hours while bulldozers play. It's all part of the fun now. Surviving, I reunite with my sweetheart, who's home from her own 5-minute commute on foot. When weather is good, I think she's the cutest librarian in the hood. His place among those in pursuit of their morning and afternoon business commute.